Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
I hit like 50k subscribers and I posted a picture where मैंने तुमसे पूछा कि if you have any questions for me, you can write in the comment section and I'm gonna answer them for you. So here it is. बीच बीच में मेरी माँ की मुझे खाना खिलाती रहेंगी तो मैं कैसे बनाऊंगी वीडियो. हाँ दिस इज द बेस्ट थिंग दैट हैपेंड टू मी इन लाइक 2020. या शी इज ऑलमोस्ट लाइक 2 years ओल्ड नाउ. ऑफ द कमेंट्स आर लाइक रियली रियली नाइस. ठीक है. And I just want to say thank you guys for all the love and thank you guys for all the hate, because obviously hate se aapki engagement badhti hai aur pyar se aapka mood ban jata hai. As we all know, most of the people from Rory's also come in Splitsvilla. Will you be there in the next season? I'm just going to be honest and tell you guys that I was supposed to be in this season, but something happened. They asked me this question ke, for example, if you come as a wildcard contestant and this guy you apparently like, but he has a connection with somebody else, so how would you try to convince him? And I was like, I will try to talk to him, and if he is interested in me, I will try to tell him that just switch the side or just partner up with me. And if he doesn't like me, then I'm not gonna like beg him on a national television ke chal yaar mere saath aa ja and stuff like that. So I'm not gonna like lose my self respect just to show this cutie relationship on television. I'm not gonna do that. So maybe because of that answer, they were like very doubtful if I'll be able to give them content. And yeah, this happened. And yeah, I literally have so many trust issues. और मुझे समझ नहीं आता कि एक महीने में मैं किसी इंसान को इतना दे पाऊंगी या नहीं दे पाऊंगी just for like content. I'm not really sure. अगर मुझे अप्रोच करते हैं आई विल से येस और मे बी नॉट. आई एम नॉट रियली श्योर, बट लेट्स सी. लेट्स होप फॉर द बेस्ट. टेल अस अबाउट द टिप्स ऑफ बिकमिंग कॉन्फिडेंट. आई हैव गॉट दिस क्वेश्चन अ लॉट. ओके, आई जस्ट वांट टेल यू गाइस, इवन आई वाज इन वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट, इवन अभी भी आई एम नॉट वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट. देयर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स दैट आई एम रियली इनसिक्योर अबाउट स्टिल. ठीक है. एंड इट takes time to accept yourself the way you are, because there are like 7 billion people in this world. I'm not really sure about the number, but there are like so many people trying to tell you that you have this, you are not nice, you are ugly, your jawline is not proper, you have dark circles, you have stretch marks. You know, 7 billion लोग हैं. Everybody's gonna have a different opinion about you. Some people will actually like you, some people will not like you. So I just feel के अगर आप उनको please करने में अपनी सारी जिंदगी बिता दोगे तो आप जियोगे कब. That's my perception, and that's why I just feel very confident about myself. क्योंकि I don't try to please anybody anymore. I used to do that. क्योंकि एक बहुत बार ऐसा हुआ कि ग्रुप में जब मैं 50 लोगों के साथ जाती हूँ, 49 लोग मुझे पसंद करने लगेंगे ना, पर एक वो बंदा या बंदी she's not gonna like, वो मुझे अटेंशन नहीं देगी या वो मुझसे अच्छे से बात नहीं करेगा, वट एवर. आई विल फील लॉस्ट. आई विल बी लाइक, वेर डिड आई गो रॉन्ग, वॉट डिड आई डू रॉन्ग. सो वो पहले होता था मेरे साथ, बट नाउ आई एम ट्राइंग टू नॉट गिव टू फक्स अबाउट दीज पीपल. एंड या, तो इफ यू वांट टू बी कॉन्फिडेंट, जस्ट लिसन टू योर सेल्फ, लिसन टू योर हार्ट, एंड फर्स्ट जस्ट बिलीव दैट यू कैन अचीव एनीथिंग इन दिस वर्ल्ड एंड यू आर परफेक्ट, even if you're not, because nobody is perfect. Everybody is insecure about something, everybody is going through something. tumhe meri koi cheeze achhi lagti hongi aur mujhe tumhari koi cheeze pasand aati hongi, aur main ye sochti hongi yaar kaash ye mujh mein hota, aur tum mujhe dekh ke sochti hogi kaash yaar ye cheez mujh mein hoti. to it is part of life. stop thinking what other people are going to think about you, because that is not your business. if you start giving a fuck about what they think about you, then You'll be fucked, honey. अपनी लाइफ जियो यार. कोई तुम्हारे घर का बिल नहीं भरता है, कोई जब तुम किसी मुसीबत से गुजर रहे हो तो कोई तुम्हारे साथ खड़ा नहीं रहेगा, एक्सेप्ट योर पेरेंट्स ऑब्वियसली, बिकॉज समटाइम्स तो पेरेंट्स को भी पता नहीं चलता यू आर गोइंग थ्रू समथिंग. सो इट्स जस्ट यू हु हैज टू डील विद ऑल दीज थिंग्स एंड अपने मन की सुनोगे तो ही आगे बढ़ पाओगे. अगर इतने सारे लोगों की सुनोगे तो आई डोंट थिंक यू विल बी एबल टू ग्रो. आई जस्ट फील दैट यू विल बी स्टक समवेयर एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट यू टू गेट स्टक. सो जस्ट किल इट यार. क्या फर्क पड़ता है तुम्हारे बारे में कौन क्या सोच रहा है, उनके बारे में तुम भी कुछ सोच रहे हो ना. Everybody is judging each other, so why bother? How do you manage to be cheerful all the time? I am not cheerful all the time. Like most of the times I am cheerful. I am this fun, loud person. I just try to be happy. And okay, yesterday something happened. Okay, something happened with the online page. I also posted some stories about her. She literally pissed me off for like 10-20 minutes. And I was like, it theek hai. कुछ चीज़ तुम्हारी लाइफ में हो रही है उसको पूरे उस चीज़ को पूरे दिन को बर्बाद करने क्यों दे रहे हो तुम. इफ़ यू वांट बी सैड अबाउट इट जस्ट बी सैड फॉर लाइक 10-20 मिनट्स दैट्स ओके दैट इज इट. बट इफ यू लेट समथिंग अफेक्ट यू सो मच दैट यू आर रूइनिंग द अदर मिनट्स ऑफ योर लाइफ देन आई थिंक दैट्स वेयर यू गो रॉन्ग. एंड इवन आई एम नॉट हैप्पी ऑल द टाइम. I am trying to be positive. I am trying to do something. और मुझे बस मैं एक चीज़ कहना चाहती हूँ कि जब भी मुझे कुछ बुरा लगता है ना या मुझे बहुत मैं बहुत इमोशनल हूँ. आई एम वेरी सेंसिटिव. आई एम वेरी इमोशनल. इफ आई एम गोइंग थ्रू अ बैड डे इफ एनी बडी सीज एनी थिंग टू मी एक लाइन बोल देगा ना कि नहीं मुझे तेरा ये काम नहीं करना है आई वुड स्टार्ट क्राइंग. दैट्स मैं ऐसी हूँ. तो एंड मेरे साथ कुछ भी बुरा होता है मैं थोड़ी देर उसके लिए रोती हूँ 10-15 मिनट और फिर मैं नैप ले लेती हूँ. तो आई जस्ट स्टार्ट फीलिंग बेटर आफ्टर आई वेक अप. सो या दैट्स द रेमेडी. वन पर्सन दैट इंस्पायर्स यू. आई डोंट नो. आई डोंट हैव एनीबडी हु इंस्पायर्स मी. आई इंस्पायर मी. दैट्स नॉट वन पर्सन बट एवरी टाइम आई सी समवन डूइंग गुड इन देयर लाइफ आई फील लाइक आई वांट टू डू दैट टू. आई किल मैरी हुकअप किस द ऑप्शंस आर पीयूष व्योम केविन एंड हामिद. आई मैरी हामिद बिकॉज ही इज फनी सो वील प्रॉब्ली बी लाफिंग वेन यू आर ओल्ड इफ यू डोंट हैव अ टीथ. सो या केविन आई एम गोना किस केविन. I'll hook up with Vyom because he has a nice body. And I'll kill Piyush because I really want to vibe with him but we just don't vibe. Yeah. Sorry Piyush, just don't kill me. No. You're a very good friend though. Question, how would you imagine yourself in Big Boss house? I'm in Big Boss. I'll be probably sleeping, eating and listening to other people who are actually fighting in the house. Mujhe literally sar mein dard hota hai agar koi mujhse ladta hai to. Agar people are fighting, I'll eat popcorn, I'll have fun, you know, like I'll enjoy watching them, but I'm not such a person who will be like involved in the fight. But if you ask me for advice, I'll be there. I'll be your Gyan Guru. But if you come and try to talk to me, I'll at least take 2 days to think about the comeback. And then after 2 days, I'm going to say it to your face. And uske baad to koi sense hi nahi banta na. Sense hi nahi banta hai uska to fir. Asked me to tell you more about my Babu. Okay, I just don't want to share my relationship details with you guys, but I'm just going to tell you that this was 10 months ka relationship and it was very beautiful. So we used to meet every day. We did a lot of things together. We traveled, we ate together, we slept. I shouldn't say that. He became a very important part of my life because that time I was very sensitive and I was so in love because he was a perfect guy. He was a very nice guy. and we broke up because I shifted to Australia and long distance wasn't our thing and it didn't work out. But we are very good friends now. We are very good friends now. We still like see each other. And yeah, that's it. It was the best relationship I've ever had in my life. Yeah. When were your parents most aggressive at you? Okay, there was this time when my parents were like pissed at me for like dating so many boys. I wasn't dating boys, but I was talking to a lot of guys that time. And because I was in a co-ed school and वो होता है ना बचपन का 10th क्लास 9th क्लास कि हाँ इससे बात करनी है इससे बात करनी है इससे बात करनी है. सो वन डे आई वेंट आउट विद अ गाय ऑन होली एंड आई टोल्ड माय पेरेंट्स दैट आई एम एट माय गर्ल फ्रेंड का प्लेस एंड माय आफ्टर लाइक 3-4 आवर्स माय फादर केम देयर वेंट टू माय फ्रेंड्स हाउस एंड आई वाज इन देयर एंड यू गॉट टू नो दैट आई हैव गॉन आउट विद समबडी एल्स एंड दैट्स गाय. व्हेन आई केम होम माय डैड इज लाइक ये फिनाइल की बॉटल है या तो तू पी जा या हमें पिला दे. सो ड्रामेटिक नथिंग हैपेंड आफ्टर दैट बट या आई वाज अ बिच यार. मैंने अपने घर वाले को बहुत तंग किया है. वन पर्सन और थिंग यू कांट लिव विदाउट माय मॉम एंड डैड. आई कैन नॉट लिव विदाउट देम. आई कांट इवन थिंक ऑफ लिविंग विदाउट देम. दैट्स इट. डू यू कंसिडर योर ब्रेकअप्स अ ब्लेसिंग इन डिसगाइज और आई स्टिल हंग अप ऑन देम. आई फील that everybody has a reason to come in your life. Everybody. Sab likha hua hai. Zindagi na milegi dobara ki tarah sab likha hua hai. Theek hai, everything is written. So, agar koi insaan tumhari life mein aa raha hai aur chala ja raha hai, to wo tumhe kuch sikha ke jayega. Aur jaise mera ex tha, I dated a person for like 6 years. He left. But I'm really grateful to this guy because he came into my life and taught me so many things and taught me not to be an asshole. Taught me that it's really important to like know your worth and he also taught me that I deserve somebody else who wouldn't cheat on me. So yeah, if somebody's going from your life, just feel that a good thing is coming in your life. He's making a way for better things. Has ever experienced Brazilian waxing? I prefer waxing over shaving because when the hair grows, it's not very stubble or prickly. So yeah, it doesn't hurt. So, but the process of waxing, I would never suggest you to go for it because it is fucking painful. Don't do it. If you've never done it, don't do it. So how do you deal with negative comments? I just don't deal with them anymore. And sometimes I feel better when I like reply to the other person, but that person also comes with a good comeback. Then I have to like put my energy again to reply him back. So it's a very long process and I just don't want to like waste my time on these people because I feel these are just noises who are like pissed and frustrated because of their own lives, and I don't want to give them the importance to ruin my day. So I've stopped reading my comments, and that's the only reason I don't reply to the comments. Love comments as well, because when you go through the comments, there are like 99 good comments, but there's one comment that will ruin your day, and I don't want to give that authority to anybody. So that's why I try to avoid the comments. Okay, what is the one thing in you which you are really proud of? I'm very consistent. Yeah. And if I really want something, I will keep working hard for it. And I will not expect something good to happen in return. And, I've been rejected. People have said so many things about me online, offline too. One thing I know that I will cry, okay, because of the things that I hear about myself. I will cry if I get rejected, but I'm not gonna give up that's what I really like about myself. Yeah. Describe yourself in one word. Bitch. Cute and a very cute bitch. So somebody wants to know how I started my journey. So I don't know. I started in 2012 and I used to post shit and apparently people like watching shit. And and I'm grateful that this is working out really well for me and I don't have to like take money from my parents. Still I do, by the way. Because aap jitna bhi khud ka paisa kama rahe ho, papa se bheek mangne ka maza hi kuch aur hota hai. Love you, dad. What are your thoughts about love and shaadi? Okay, I like love. I don't know why love doesn't like me back. But I don't know. I have a lot of issues, dude. I have commitment issues. I have trust issues. I have a lot of issues. I don't know if I'm ready to be in a relationship because relationship mein you have to put a lot of effort. And now, right now, I'm trying to work on myself. I feel that I'm not like doing enough for myself. तो वो दूसरा बंदा आएगा तो उसकी प्रॉब्लम्स भी आपको सुननी पड़ेंगी और उसको उसको भी सपोर्ट देना पड़ेगा. अभी मैं मेंटली खुद को सपोर्ट नहीं दे पाती हूँ कभी कभी, तो हाउ एम आई सपोज टू लाइक पुट एफर्ट्स इन अ रिलेशनशिप. एंड आई डोंट वांट टू आई एम वेरी इमोशनल एंड सेंसिटिव पर्सन. आई लाइक अटेंशन ऑल द टाइम एंड इफ द गाय इज नॉट एबल टू डू दैट फॉर मी, I'll probably move on in like 2-3 days. So it's very difficult for me to have a relationship. Shaadi to dur ki baat hai. Shaadi to kya hai? Kisko karni hai? Pyar to ho jaye pehle mujhe. So the last question is how to move on from your ex. I will tell you. To get over from someone, you have to get under someone. Start dating somebody else. I know it's not gonna work out. Obviously, it's gonna be shit. You will feel like shit. You gotta feel for somebody else. If you wanna unfeel for somebody. Chalo. I hope you enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun shooting this for you guys. Let me know what else do you wanna know about me and what else do you wanna see on this channel. I'm gonna shoot it for you. I'm trying to be consistent. And this year I'm gonna be consistent. And yeah, I hope you had a lot of fun. See you guys. Love ya. Bye.